गुड आफ्टरनून डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्न चैप्टर नोइंग आवर नंबर्स, ऑल द टॉपिक्स वी हैव कवर्ड इन दैट वीडियो. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज 1.1. ओके, सो इन दिस सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज प्लेस कॉमा करेक्टली एंड राइट द न्यूमरल्स. ओके, सो फर्स्ट वन इज गिवन. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज गिवन हेयर 73,75,307. So you have to place the comma and write it in the numerals. So if you want to write any number in the numerals, so first thing that you have to do is you will write the place values. Okay, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, and 10 lakh. Okay, when you will do this, then see the question. Here is given 73 lakh. In lakh, there are two places, and the at the question is given 73 lakh. So we'll write 73 here in the place of lakh. Okay, next one is your 75,000. So in the there are two places of thousand, in which we write 75. Okay, then further is given 307. So 100 places here, 300, and it is given 7. So we'll not write 7 here, we'll write like this 07. Okay, so this is the correct way to write the in the numerals. And now we have to place the comma. So I told you about that. We place the comma after leaving three place. Okay. Here we'll place the comma. Ones, tens, and hundred will be in a one group. Thousand, there are two places of thousand. We'll keep it in a one group, and then lakh in a one group. Okay, just like that. See the next question. Next question is given. 9,05,41. Okay, so again we'll write the place values here. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. Okay, so here it is given 9 crore. There is only one number given, 9 crore, so no use of this 10 crore. Okay, so we'll write 9 here in the places of crore. Next is given 5 lakh. Okay, only one number is given, 5. So we'll not write 5 here, we'll write like this 0 5. So it is 5 lakh. Next one is given 41. There's no places of 1,000, so we'll write 0 here. There is no places of the 100, so we'll write 0 also here. It is only given 41, so we'll write 41 here. Okay, now if we want to place the comma, so I told you about that after leaving three place from the last, and then 1,000 will be in one group, lakhs will be in one group. So it is your answer. Now see the third one. Third one is given 7,52,21,302. So again we'll write the place value, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. Because here is given only one number, 7 crore. So we'll write 7 here. It is 7 crore. Next one is given 52 lakh. So in there are two places of lakh, so we'll write 52 here. Okay, so it is 52 lakh. Next is given 21,000. So there are two places of 1,000, so we'll write 21 here. Okay, next is given 302. So we'll write 300, and it is given 2, so we'll not write the 2 here, we'll just write like this 2. Okay, now places the comma. These three will be in one group, 1,000 will be in one group, lakhs will be in one group. So it is your answer.